Hey, I'm back with another Fiona and Cake video. So this time, instead of talking about a character that I think shouldn't be forgiven, this time I'm going to talk about characters that I think need to be protected at all costs. Marshall Lee and Gary Prince.
Who are you?
This is perfect writing for a realistic relationship. The awkwardness, Marshall's confidence, Gary's anxious perfectionism. It is so good. This one episode showed just how good that even a simple day can have so much sparks, even if it's only really coming from Marshall's end. I think the best outlook for me was the way Marshall's carefree personality interacts with Gary's tidy mannerisms. But I think the part I want to talk about was Marshall Lee's favor for Gary to get what was basically an interview with a few lemon carbs. Gary all day talked about his passions while hanging with Marshall. Very clearly sharing his dreams to this guy he only just met. And Marshall responded after Gary caught his interest by trying in his own way to show his dedication to him. It's pretty interesting that Marshall, while yes conveying interest throughout the episode, eventually showed that he was invested in making Gary happy. He truly believed Gary's dreams were worth making happen, and he took it. And while yes, I do think he should have told Gary before making such an important life-changing meeting, he obviously did this as to surprise him and make him happy. And that was absolutely precious. But I can't shake this feeling of anxiety I get when watching. Marshall can have all the riz he wants with these quotes and moves.
So, where does a chocolate-dipped strawberry go to meet a cupcake anyway?
Come on, don't make fun of me.
I really want to know.
Well, it's kind of a funny story. It all began in the middle of a slumber party slash
But the funny anxiety snail in my ear tells me there's going to be more to this relationship between the two, for better or worse. I feel like a Steven Universe shipper who ships Sapphire and Ruby just because, even though it's obvious that they're going to be get together, that damn feeling I always get hits me. Well, I hope they end up fine, but you never know. Alright everyone, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and take care. Goodbye.